Say goodbye to diabetes without medications. Just a few leaves of mango in this way that many people do not know. Diabetes is extremely prevalent health condition and numerous people worldwide suffer from any form of it. It is caused by either lack of insulin produced by the pancreas or inability of the body to use it properly. The common symptoms of diabetes: itching around the penis or vagina, cuts or wounds that heal very slowly, blurred vision, feeling very tired, urinating more often than usual, especially at night, feeling very thirsty, unexplained weight loss. Diabetes may also cause poor vision, blindness, weakness, heart disease, kidney failure, or rectal dysfunction in men, etc. Types of diabetes. Diabetes 1, also referred to as juvenile diabetes, occurs when the immune system mistakenly attacks and destroys the beta cells of the pancreas which produce insulin. Diabetes 2, also known as adult onset diabetes, occurs when the body is unable to properly use the insulin or there is a lack of it. Gestational diabetes affects pregnant women, especially in the second trimester of pregnancy. You have probably heard about many natural remedies which help keep sugar levels in the blood in check, but the one presented in this video is extremely effective. The recipe calls for mango leaves, which are already known for their health benefits. Mango leaves are abundant in vitamins, minerals, enzymes, and antioxidants. They have the ability to treat various health issues, such as diarrhea, insomnia, asthma, fever, colds, bronchitis, and varicose veins. Moreover, they strengthen the blood vessels and lower blood pressure levels.